Gonna get it away there from Huberdeau, and he does. Colton causing all kinds of problems, and he's still battling for that puck. Help arrives from Maroon, but Colton's done his job, and now we got another fight, and yep. This is Huberdeau and Colton now. And that one didn't last long, and that's going to draw a crowd.
Yeah, that was Colton. He got the mitts off real quick and went after Huberdeau. And then Keith Yandel jumped in there and started pulling Colton off of him before anybody else could arrive. And not too much happened, but boy, it was a yard sale quickly.
Tampa Bay, number 79, minor penalty, roughing.
So it sounds like he's getting the only two, and it's going to be a Florida power play when we come back. Down the stretch we go in this one.
Well, the lighting came out of the short end of that one. Ross Colton dropped the mitts really quickly and got on Huberdeau. This is how it started. Colton did a heck of a job there. He didn't like this hit by Huberdeau, who did get his hands up into Colton's face. But Colton pulled the mitts off pretty quick and went after Huberdeau. The only penalty on the play there is to Ross Colton.
So Florida has two power play goals in the game. They're 2 for 4, 4 shots total. Forsling and Hornquist have done the damage with the man advantage, and this is a big penalty kill required